If you can see behind me, the streets are in absolute chaos. Authorities are doing everything they can to quell the panic and maintain order. It is madness out here. The Stay Puft Marshmallow Man, star of the popular children's television show, is on a rampage. This is not the Stay Puft we've come to love. Fortunately, the Ghostbusters have arrived to put everything back to normal.
It's damaged. I've got to fix it or we won't stand a chance.
We need to get from here to there. Make sure the big boy doesn't find whatever he's looking for.
Good strategy. It's dangerous, though. That's a lot of open ground to cover.
All right, sport. Looks like it's me and you. Let's go across Times Square and get into the building Stay Puft is so interested in. You guys keep him off us if you think you can.
He knows you're there, Ray. I don't think he likes it.
Yeah, he spotted us. Keep moving. Keep away from those feet. He'll stop you in the jelly. Boson will loosen him up. Boson darts should do the trick. Nice boson. That really kicked him. Great job. See if he wants s'more. Get it? I'm funny too, you know. Here he comes. Evasive maneuvers. Stick close to me and as far away from him as you can. Venkman, you've got to distract him. Venkman, are you getting caught? Venkman's getting caught. Hit him with boson darts. Just a level 5 thought form cross rip. The professionals are here. Everybody calmly exercise. Make no sudden movements. Fuck them! Give him the what for! Uh-oh. He didn't find what he was looking for on the bottom floors. Come on. Got to get to the top floors.
All full, going up. He just passed gas. Catch the next one.
Relax, sir. We handle foul vapors all the time.
Let's stay in for lunch, you said. Why leave the building, you said. It'll be quiet, you said. You know you're fired.
You're right. I secretly knew our lives would be in danger and thought, hey, I'll make sure I trap Mark with me inside an elevator!
Excuse us. Stay with me, Haas. I'm sure there's more fun up ahead.
Oh, Nick!
Keep an eye out.
We were talking about creating minions to get more work done in the lab. Maybe they could be domesticated, like Slimer.
Good shooting.
Night in shining proton pack time.
Chunks of the building missing everywhere. You are required at the site now.
So happy to be in demand, but these sugar balls have got me nailed down. I can't get past them. They're disgusting, and they're unhealthy.
Did I mention there's a spectacularly beautiful lady in distress?
I'll be right there.
Showtime.
No! Somebody help me!
Easy now, miss. Just relax. No sudden movements. You're perfectly safe.
Sudden movement! Sudden movement! Come on! Wow, check it out, kid. What a view, huh? Manhattan. I love it.
Nothing to worry about, folks.
It's okay.
Dr. Venkman has you. You're fine now. You didn't spill your coffee, did you, Peter?
Ray, I got coffee for all of us. But the little monster spilled it. And what's the story with those things anyway?
What? Was that a manifestation of Gozer?
Yeah, probably. It just may be. Could be. Would you like to take the most direct route out of here, or the scenic route? It's Lady's choice.
There's a stairwell over here. Let's go.
Ooh. Yeah, grace under pressure. I appreciate that in a lady.
Okay, Slugger, let's you and me do this quick and quiet before Tubby Soft Squeeze out there figures out what we're up to.
I think Tubby Soft Squeeze has dog ears, Ray. way.
Well, it was a good plan for a second.
Okay, let's think. What did people do before stairs? Was it ladders or just jumping from rock?
We go up then, through the roof.
Well, help me.
They have spotted us. Move, move.
Well, that's some relief.
Come on, let's go. Stay back.
Get behind something. Way to go! Give it to him!
Strong signal!
For everybody from 54th Street to 5th Avenue. Happy Thanksgiving!
There he goes! The big evil sailor all the way to the... Oh! Not quite. Didn't make it. Hey, Ray, say three guys the size of your finger knocked you off the side of a 30-story building and you had to climb all the way back up to tear them apart. How mad would you be at those three little dinky types?
I'd go with mighty pissed.
Okay, and throw in a sugar high, too.
That giant blue and white toy man thing, or whatever, is still coming. It's climbing the building.
I'm impressed with his agility, considering his complete lack of bones.
Good news. We've got the Super Slammer back on pulse and Ecto-1 is rolling. We're repositioning now. Can you hold the Stay Puft there for a few minutes?
If by few you mean less than one, then sure, we can do that.
Hey, did somebody tell you it was break time?
No sweat, kid. We've got you.
Well, as long as you're down there, would you see if you could knock off Mr. Sweetness?
there, Sunshine. Are you okay? You're all strapped in. We've got a good tight grip on your belt. Here he comes. The Big Daddy Manifestation himself. A raging blob of densely packed marshmallow. Oh, boy. Melt him, Chief. Give him full screen.
He's right, rookie. Your health insurance doesn't begin for another 89 days.
More of those minis. How many can he generate?
From 200,000 square feet of solid marshmallow? Maybe twice. That's good.
Boson darts should do the trick. Soften him up with your boson darts.
Is that his upset look? What do you think?
Ghostbusters 2, Gozer the Gozerian 0, looking like a real big leaguer out there, champ.
Ray, Peter, we're in position. The trap is set. We're prepared to capture Stay Puft. Where is he?
He's that white puddle you're driving through?
Timing's off by just a hair, Egon, but we're glad the trap is working again.
I guess I owe you guys my life.
She's clean.
How do you feel?
Pretty good. All extremely weird things considered.
So far, just another screwed up day at the office. You know, I never forget a face attached to all the rest of that. I think we met earlier at the Sedgwick Hotel. You gave me the sideshow chicken drop.
My name's Alyssa. Dr. Alyssa Selwyn. And
I am Dr. Peter Venkman. And that's Egon. It's Ray Winston, and you met him.
Uh-huh. The Ghostbusters.
Have you ever been involved in this type of quantum temporal rift event before?
A quantum what?
It's called arcing, a large pulse of psychic energy.
Actually, yes. I was at the museum. A pulse of blue light surged through the building, and then I was standing outside a room on the 13th floor of an old hotel.
The Sedgwick.
The Sedgwick doesn't have a 13th floor.
It was pulling me like a magnet. I felt as though I was in a deep dream. I came to and ran over here.
Here?
It's a temporary office while I'm in town. I came to do some research after I woke up.
We'd like you to come to our lab so we can run some brief tests and ask you more questions.
Here's an easy one. Would you like to go out for Thai? Mexican? Japanese?
Wow, Dr. Venkman. That time you almost went 45 seconds without saying something abrasive. Want to try for a whole minute next time?
A doctor, and a fiery one, too. Charming. So charming.
So you know so much about Gozer because...
Because I'm a specialist in ancient Mesopotamian cultures and architecture. Sumerian, primarily. Gozerian, more specifically. I'm here as a guest curator for the Gozerian exhibit that's opening tomorrow at the Natural History Museum.
You are aware that we also have some history with Gozer.
Yes, of course.
Gozer was a bush leaguer before he met us. A strictly farm team deity. We put him on the map.
But our getting stiffed on invites to opening night, just an oversight, right?
I don't have anything to do with that.
That, gentlemen, was all me. And I can assure you it was not an oversight.
Oh, by the way, you have visitors.
Thanks, Janine. You're first-class lookout. Walter Peck. I did not recognize you without the mayor's backside attached to your nose.
Okay, everybody put them back in their skivvies. Apologies. Dr. Selwyn, are you all right?
I think so, but I'm worried about the exhibit.
Are you kidding? You can't buy publicity like this. The guest curator of the Gozer exhibit, the expert Peck recommended, is attacked the night before the opening by Gozer himself. Please tell me that was Gozer.
Gozer manifested in a familiar form, one he had used before, the Stay Puft Marshmallow Man, but this event was weaker than his first encounter with us.
Ha! That's all I need! Thanks!
Come on, Jock. What's the idea of bringing Peck around here? Oh, have I coughed at the wrong time?
Listen, here's the deal. You and Peck and all you guys are going to work together.
What?
No way, no how.
Impossible.
Look, this city has given you at least a dozen contracts for the jails, courthouses, and wharves. You guys want to grow your business. Get some county and state work, too. I'm all for it. You've been big supporters and great for my campaign.
Well, some have said our endorsement is what got you elected.
But not out loud. Anyway, after all the damage you've been causing lately, the city council wants you under close supervision for a period of no less than 6 months.
We file reports on time. There's no need for extra supervision.
Ha! Funny guy, Venkman. You've always been my favorite. Well, that's where your old friend Peck comes in. He's annoying, a stickler for the rules. In other words, the perfect Peck for the job. He's our new head of Peacock.
Peacock? PCOC, Paranormal Contracts Oversight Commission. And my first official act is going to be suspending you clowns' operating license.
Lighten up, Peck. Launch your investigation if you have to, but for now, just keep them under control and my office in the loop. But remember, if the Ghostbusters cease to exist, so does your job. So you need each other. Beautiful in an ironic, symmetrical kind of way, isn't it?
Hey, Mulligan, come on.
It's Mayor Mulligan to you, Venkman. So, we have an understanding? This kind of protects us all. You want more government business, I want to keep my approval rating, and Peck wants his little fiefdom. You play by the rules. Easy. We all get what we want, and the city council gets what they need. Okay, big night tomorrow, Alyssa. Get some rest.
So, now that we're all friends, can we get invites to the museum opening?
Doesn't Peck look exactly like the kind of guy who'd accidentally walk into the stream of a bosun glider? I'm just saying, it could happen.
We can schedule a visit, next Thursday, sometime between 8 a.m. and 4 p.m.
Ray and I have been talking.
And we think we should have a look at the museum. Whatever happened tonight, it started there.
Okay. I'll take one for the team. Stay with Alyssa. You guys go with Winston and the recruit. I'll be your personal protection.
What about Peck? He's supposed to be informed of everything we do.
What he doesn't know can't hurt us.
Hey guys, you need to make a detour. Something big is going down. It's on 1010 Winds now.
Tune it in.
And another ghostly sighting has staff at the New York Public Library scrambling for answers.
The Gray Lady.
Let's get her for real this time. Go!
Whoa, what about the museum?
It's been there for 104 years. Where's it gonna go today?
This thing you guys have for the Gray Lady borders on the weird. You know that, right?
She made us look like schmucks. Not this time.
Oh, and another thing. Peck called and says that I'm required to tell him where you are and what you are up to.
Tell him he can meet us at the museum. We'll be there. Eventually. Big crowd. Venkman would love this.
Captain McMahon from the 12th says there was a massive disturbance. Real fireworks show.
Not much going on now.
Maybe. But didn't there used to be two lions out here?
Check for valances.
Interesting. Ray, look at this.
Wow, big spikes. Hey, Cadet, you need to see this.
Stand back. Look out. There they go.
Whoa, double full torso animators. Come on, after them.
You heard Stance. Let's move.
There they are.
Couple of Class 5 animators. Never seen them in tandem like that. They're really agitated.
Switching on the packs.
All right. Take it easy.
Hey! He said take it easy. That's not easy. Miss! Damn!
Sorry, Z.
How about a little warning next time, fellas?
That one's a beast, Ray. Let's chase him down. Winston, check that next doorway. See if he has any friends.
Leave a haunted room. I got no problem with that.
Hey, Cadet, you use the shock blaster, it's best to get in fairly close. Its effects are powerful, but dissipate quickly over distance.
And please be careful. It's a prototype. We're trusting you with it.
The stasis stream will temporarily slow down paranormal entities. If you train the stream on the target long enough, you can actually stop it entirely.
This is how you use it.
Ooh, a freeze ray.
A stasis stream. This has nothing to do with cold, but the effect is similar.
When do you have the time to work on all this stuff, Egon?
I've been conducting an experiment in which I sleep an average 14 minutes a day. Leaves me a lot of time to work.
Great. Ready to roll. Hey, Hoss, you think you can handle that little fella yourself? We'll meet you back here. See what's here. Go on, kid, get him! Hey, Bloodhound, we're up here, to your right.
Strong emanations, no direct source, though.
We followed our guy in here. He gave us a slip.
Detecting a very strong anomaly.
Keep tearing it down!
Power's in the
much PK energy it takes to collect and animate a
lot of very angry energy.
How easy was that?
Wait, not so fast. I'm getting some big fluxes here.
I think it's her. Yes! Yes, it is her! Eleanor Twitty, the librarian!
Look, there she is! She is at the stairway door.
She went down that way!
Winston, check upstairs to see if the other phantom doubled back. Roger.
She shot us again. That witch!
PKE.
Wow, a full stabilizing levitation. I'd say we're close to something.
Ray.
You got something?
I've got something right here.
Kid, check that out.
Ah!
Ooh, she keeps shushing us. That's her, the Gray Lady. She's the first ghost we ever hunted. Man, I wish Venkman was here.
I'm pretty sure Venkman doesn't.
Easy now. She's real skittish.
Damn, lost her.
Let's go. We'll cut her off.
These readings are off the chart.
Wow! Now listen, this place is reading like a psycho pressure.
Here, this way.
Everybody stick close together.
Okay, so much for stick together. New plan is fan out.
Flexible approach, Ray.
There are two hostile spirits roaming around in here.
Two that we know about.
Now I got you. What? Oh no, kid, look out! It's coming your way!
Temperature's dropping. Event imminent. Brace yourselves.
Guys, I'm in the periodical archives looking at a stack of old newspaper clippings. All about some nut named Edmund Hoover, a.k.a. The Collector.
Go on.
This dude has a history you should know about. He was a rare book collector who seduced Eleanor Twitty, the head librarian of this place.
The Gray Lady?
That would be my guess.
Here.
There's the big fish! See what he did? Give him a new home in our containment facility.
Control your trap, Rook!
Did you see that?
More than I expected.
How easy was that? I'm doing.
Congratulations, Ray. But I'm near Special Collections. Someone you've been wanting to meet again is here.
We're on our way! Keep an eye on the twitchy ones. They'll really crease you if you aren't careful. That looked painful. Watch it! Get him! Mind the paper cuts!
Thanks for the warning, Ray. But I have no idea what you're talking about. You may want to just take our word for it.
Quiet now. Let's get a solid scan.
I missed that, Ray. Please repeat.
Enough with the shushing! Well, at least we're getting closer.
Could not hear a word of that, Ray. Ray!
wall! Look at them! Right in the bread basket! Oh, man. I'm gonna fire up. But not this.
Gives you the creeps, huh?
Nicely done, cadet.
Come on, kid. We need to get out of here.
Winston, where the heck are you?
In the periodical section, checking the box scores from the Knicks game last night. Why?
Tell us more about this collector, Winston.
Says here that this collector used the Gray Lady to get to the rare books in her care. Specifically, a book called, get this, the Gozerian Codex.
Great!
Yeah, and when she found out what he was up to, she dumped him.
Smart lady.
Not really. Evidently, he murdered her for it.
Uh-oh.
The Gray Lady was his first victim, but he killed a bunch more.
And let me guess, he collected their bodies just like he collected books?
Bingo. Ray, you get to buy me dinner. And here's the last on the collector. Seconds before he was hanged, he said he would return as Azatlor, some sort of god, to keep watch over the library and every rare book in its collection.
Sounds like quite the bookworm.
Sounds like the kind we run into all the time.
Shh!
I'm not saying that's a bad sign, but it sure isn't a good one. That'll only hurt for a minute.
You've got him on the rope! Stand here, you've got the guy!
Hear that? It's around here someplace.
What's a codex?
Uh-huh. Somebody's in here.
It's children.
I think they're trying to tell us something. Got that right, Scooter. Here's the place. Special collections. These rooms are packed with rare and valuable volumes.
Okay, she's in here with Egon. No noise.
Shh. Almost. Oh boy.
They're throwing the whole science fiction section.
Can't block through the shield!
Their shields. Use the capture stream on their shields.
Wrangle their shield!
Remember how you were saying Print was dead?
I wish.
Now where'd she go?
Valence is up. She definitely left a trace somewhere. Big spike. Right here.
I didn't even know this area existed.
Looks like the janitors didn't either.
are those? I don't recognize them from Tobin's.
No. They're in the revised Ethiary catalog. I think the Grey Lady is constructing them from the books and minor spirits here. She may be more powerful than we thought. Take a look at this place. I could spend a month taking inventory of these books.
Let's be very careful what we wish for down here, Ray.
We should tell Winston to get down here. We could probably use his help. Wow, dig that.
Ray, I'm not entirely convinced this is the best course of action.
Hey, I'll bet this is a trap.
Welcome back, Ray. Serious doubts about the structural integrity of this sub-resort.
It's moving again!
Over to the left! Hold the same quick flight!
I'm telling you, the substructure is unstable. The ceiling could come down on top of us.
Our low probe experiment is working. Oh, boy. Creepy.
Those beams are wedged solid.
Good place for the capture screen.
All right, wrangle that out of the way. Something big, and more than likely terrifying.
It's really dark down there. Damn, too.
Wonderful. Hope you don't have any open cuts. I'm thinking flesh-eating bacteria.
That's an electric lock on the door.
See if you can find the power.
The recruit found it. I wonder if it's a good idea to be standing in a foot and a half of water.
That didn't last long.
Whoa.
say I'm a big fan of the level 6 bi-dimensional attractor.
I'm with you on that. We're lucky there were only some old books for it to manifest with.
This is cheery. Nice place. Nothing bad could ever happen in here.
There she is! Flank her! She's got nowhere to run!
Except through the grate.
I'm not clear on how the flanking was supposed to work.
Two of them this time.
Yeah, nice way. Tell us again how lucky we are.
Before this gets really dangerous.
We may have missed that window, Ray.
Well, we can't follow her through that grate. Is there another way? What you find there, young blood?
Good work.
Spengler, the kid found the exit.
I added something new to the pack. This is the PDS, Plasm Distribution System. Basically, it's Slime Blower Mark II, heavily modified from the earlier version. Your plasm banks are now integrated into the proton pack. It uses a base culture of ectoplasm that can impair entities, cause caustic black slime to go inert, and reveal otherwise invisible ethereal structures that reside on this plane.
To use the slime blower, just point and squirt. It'll help neutralize any active patches of black slime. It'll close any portals they're opening too. See? Neutralized slime.
Our own private shortcut to hell. That's convenient.
This is where the Collector killed the Librarian.
I think that would be a safe assumption. That book she's reading is emitting massive energy.
That's your cue, killer. Go get him.